The only reason you are there is just because you are tested, you have checked this.
And it's not sexually good. And then you tell him, honey, you're not, you know, can we improve on our sex life? He will tell you you're the problem.
It's only if you're thinking on black and white. Ah, you don't know how to do it, then get out.
I mean, how do you tell me to go into a relationship or marry somebody without knowing whether this man is good, without knowing his full resume? No, I need to know his full CV, what is there, the packaging.